What is up, Nerd Nation? It's your boy Hunter from Filmnerd TV. Tonight we are doing another reaction video for you guys, and this one is for the new Quentin Tarantino movie called Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. If you guys don't know what that movie is, it is Quentin Tarantino's ninth studio movie, or I guess ninth movie in general, and it's Tarantino's love letter to old Hollywood, especially 1965's old school Hollywood. It follows these two, this actor and his stunt double, who notice the transitions of Hollywood's changing, and the backdrop of that is the Sharon Tate murder, which, as you guys know, happened by the Manson family. Charles Manson was their leader, all of that. So I'm really interested to see what this trailer is about. So let's get into the trailer for Once Upon a Time in Hollywood right now.
To my right is Bounty Law series lead and Jake Cahill himself, Rick Dalton. And to my left is Rick's stunt double, Cliff Booth.
So, Rick, explain to the audience exactly what it is a stunt double does.
Actors are required to do a lot of dangerous stuff. Cliff here is meant to help carry the load.
Is that how you describe your job, Cliff?
What, carrying his load? Yeah, it's about right.
Yeah. I just want to stop right here for a minute. excuse me, guys. Yeah. Another thing I didn't bring up. What a cast. You guys see right here, Leonardo DiCaprio, Brad Pitt in the same scene. It's never happened before, and Tarantino somehow made it happen. You also got guys, or like actors and actresses like Margot Robbie playing Sharon Tate. Al freaking Pacino's in this movie. Like, stars to the cast. And just the fact that Tarantino was able to get all of these A-list actors shows what kind of director he is. So let's get back to the trailer right now. This music works so well for this trailer.
My hands are registered as lethal weapons. We get into a fight, I accidentally kill you. I go to jail.
Anybody accidentally kills anybody in a fight, they go to jail. It's called manslaughter.
So, as you guys can see, they have someone acting like the, or portraying the late, great Bruce Lee. He's doing a fantastic job. He looks like Bruce Lee. He sounds like Bruce Lee. He acts like Bruce Lee. Perfect job. Perfect casting by Tarantino. Interested to see what movie this one is on. But it's Brad Pitt taking on Bruce Lee, so I cannot wait to see this. So let's go ahead and try that right now. I think that's what Charles Manson. That Bond is really cool, man.
That was the best acting I've ever seen in my whole life.
Like you.
Rip fucking low.
Yeah. All right, ladies and gentlemen. That was the teaser trailer for Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. Didn't show that much. It didn't need to. excuse me again. Yeah, it was a great trailer. It showed just enough to get my interest. I was already intrigued by the premise, but now seeing stuff from him, seeing Margot Robbie as Sharon Tate, seeing Brad Pitt and DiCaprio on screen together is incredible. Yeah, this movie just looks freaking awesome, and I cannot wait for July when this movie hits theaters. So, guys, let me know what you think about this trailer in the comments below, and tell me which of Tarantino's nine movies is your favorite. My favorite is Pulp Fiction, but I'm also a huge fan of Inglourious Basterds and the Kill Bill series. He's done a lot of fantastic award-winning movies, and I cannot wait to see what he does with this source material. All right, guys, thank you for watching. I'm Hunter. I'm a film nerd. I'll see you guys soon. Peace.